Ladies and gentlemen, that is contestant number 20, Anastasia DeMore. Judges, you will judge what you've seen. Okay? Girl, you have a pair of those panties just like that, don't you? Bigger letters. Right, it says oh-ho. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to dismiss my co-hostess in crime this evening. She's done a wonderful job. It's been a pleasure working with you. That's Miss Vicki Benson, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back home, darling. All right, that does complete solo talent. One more down. You're still with me? I hope so. Well, right now we have for your viewing pleasure some more of my wonderful sisters that we so enjoy working with. We're going to keep it rolling, rolling, rolling. And welcome to the stage at this time. She was Miss Gay America 2001. I had the privilege of crowning this individual. She has become a true symbol of endurance and perseverance within this system. She is a heart as big as her talent. Please give it up for Miss Charity Case. Let's try that again, Miss Charity Case. That's what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, that is Miss Charity Case. Girl, you need to pull up here, honey. You know, I was waiting for Jimmy to come over, but I didn't see him. Give it up once again for my sister in crime, Charity Case. She's another one I love to MC with. She's a good Christian woman. She always says nice, kind things. It's lovely. All right, keep that applause going and that excitement up as we bring to the stage Miss Gay America 2003, one of the dancing divas here at Miss Gay America, the one and only Dominique Sanchez. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the one and only Miss Dominique Sanchez, Miss Gay America 2003. Boy, wouldn't it be really funny to go ask her, oh look, the evolution of Miss Gay Americas. I think we should ask her some onstage questions, see if she's breathing heavy. All the young Miss Olooks are gonna come for me. I like your shoes. Those are hot, can I have that? Wait, that's it. Welcome to Fraggle Rock. I will now sport my new evening gown here. Well, there's ears in this thing. Hold up. Talk. I might have won if I had this as an evening gown here now, wouldn't I? I'll wear that final. There, that's fine. All right, ladies and gentlemen, she ain't getting it back. My armpit was cut. Don't even come for this. It's mine. I'm not paying $5 for the souvenir. I'm taking it home free. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage at this time. She is our reigning Miss Gay America. We are here celebrating this week to celebrate her reign. Please give it up for Raquel Chevallier, Miss Gay America.
Special heart, everyone loves the play.
her. She still has people standing here.
Cohort in crime this evening, Miss Charity Case.
She's changing. Okay, she'll be doing the Katie Love showing up in a minute, Tess. So I'm going to turn this over to you. And have a great time, because you're a great crowd.
Well, thank you.
So is everyone having a good time this evening?
You know what? You guys need to go have some refreshing adult beverages at the bar. Adult.
Oh!
The stars. My diaphragm fell out. What was that? Did you hear that? Oh my goodness, that scared the heavens out of me. You know what? Our judges this week have an incredible task in front of them, choosing our winner this year. And you know what? Hi, Doodle. How are you? That was a quick change. Because that is bananas. Y'all make some noise for Miss Charity Case in the house. Looking absolutely stunting this evening. You know what? That song is so hugely popular right now, it sends me over the edge. What's her name? Right. Have y'all seen that video for that song? She is dusted down for the kids. Didn't you think so? You know what, though? I love me some tanning, though. I cannot be that white. Girl, I have to be dark. Cannot be happening.
Do we have two mics, or are you going to talk on mine?
We have Uno mic, and I'm going to pass it to you, Sugar Doodle.
I like standing here for once. I'll just stand here and be Vanna White, and you talk. You look gorgeous. Give it up for Rachel Erics. Here is her first year back as a former. How much more fun is that? Good times. Competing, you know, nerve-wracking. Giving it up, nerve-wracking. Being a former, well, you all know my slogan. I won't say it because I want to be paid at the end of the week. But there's little they can do to you at this point, right, chocolate? Except take your pay, and mama needs her pay because I have a lot of children to feed. Are we taking something down? All right, you talk about it.
We need a lesbian to the stage, stat. Lesbian to the stage, stat. Girl, we don't like that. Done. Ain't your dad. So we are removing some. Oh my goodness. You know what, we want our contestants to have all the room to come out and do all the kind of things that they like to do. And this is my favorite actual part of competition, because you know what? You can do anything you want to. You can have 85,000 backup dancers. You can have props from here up to the roof, which is kind of tall up in here, which is good. So you know what? This is going to be a great competition. So on the count of three, Memphis, I want y'all to scream as loud as you can. 1, 2, 3! That's what I want for all the contestants.
Now, if you've seen that bartender up there, I want you to make some noise. 1, 2, 3! Is it Sherlock? See you later. I look just like that when I take off my drag.
Jimmy, bar, upstairs bar, stat, Jimmy. No, I'm kidding. You doing okay, Charity, tonight? Our judges, are you ready for our first competitor? You are? Y'all make some noise for our judges one more time in the house. Give it up for our judges. You guys are fabulous for doing this. I know it was Drag Camp 101 this whole week. Y'all are gonna be like, oh, God, get this over. But you know what? We love the fact that you're here and you're doing this for us. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a blackout with the spotlight, please? And we're gonna bring to the stage our first contestant in talent competition. Make some noise for contestant number one, Celebrity Star.